for all their slow-moving elegance, when protecting their young, giraffes can be fierce adversaries. Here, three lions have stolen a baby giraffe. The mother is trying to beat them back. A giraffe's front legs are longer than the back ones, and they are surprisingly robust, capable of delivering a lethal blow. It is rare that lions will brave an attack on a full-grown giraffe. The lions have done most of the damage, but in the heat of the moment, she may have trampled her own calf. Realizing the baby is dead, she reluctantly yields this battleground for the lions to scavenge. More than half of all giraffe calves fall prey, typically to lions or hyenas. As elsewhere on the savannah, birth and death